Well hit to the gap in right center field. That's going to get down. It's off the wall. Carrera around second. The throw to third. Late. Leadoff triple for Ezequiel Carrera.
Big fastball to the gap. He's running all the way. He's got his eyes looking. Stay against that wall. Stay against that wall. And he turns it on for three.
Right back up the middle. That'll score the run. Lindor throws him out. And we are tied.